HTK. He's in the game. Hey everybody, this is HTK with another episode of HTK. He's in the game. Today we're playing some more We Happy Few. I'm very curious what has been changed in the game. This is the latest update. So looking forward to it. Alpha builds version 34,425. A lot of builds. Second wind on permadeath. Let's turn it on. If we die, then that's it. If we die, we're dead. Each underground subway locker room has a safe. I don't know if I've ever seen a subway locker, or a subway for that matter. So I don't know if that's what they added or not. We'll find out. Very curious what has been changed. Got all about the controls, so it's like it's almost like new. Yeah, right. Approved. He's redacting any negative news. Pills.
When life annoys, top up your joy.
Yes, no. To joy or not to joy, that's the question. Let's just remember to take a joy. Ooh, chuck this pill away. In the trash.
Percy.
Percy. What shall we do? Tick-tock, tick-tock.
What have you been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party? Oh. We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Oh, she's popping his pills.
The power cell's empty.
Then what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
All right, let's take it. Stand up. Sit down first. Sit down.
There is now a curfew in effect at night. Any civilian on the streets between 6 o'clock and 9 in the morning.
Please look after you. You know that.
Yes. I don't think anyone wants to remember.
All right. That seems like that was new.
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card.
All right, I think the lady is gone. Stand up. Let's explore a little bit. Hi, Buck. Oh, can look inside. The office. Wellington Wells. All right. Close the door. See what's going on.
Callister wonders what life's like outside the tube. Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. Well, I'll break it for everybody.
Pick up the ladder. It's thoughtful of you to suggest how best to rearrange the department. All right. Let's take the selector quest. I don't think there's anything. Let's see what else is here. It's kind of a mess. There's a power cell if we can take. Who knows? May come in handy. Scrap of paper. Anonymous letter.
That little shit. He wants my view.
Yeah, I just checked it out. He has a view. Oh, plenty of pills. Looks like his ring. His family. Alright. Let's move on. Let's close the door. Don't leave any evidence behind.
Whatever happened to you, Prudence?
Whatever happened to Prudence? We don't know. Oh, letters have fallen. Oh. Come back. Welcome back? Hmm. Yeah, looks like he's been gone for a little bit. Examine the pictures.
But where did you go?
Maybe went to Canada. Maybe Matsu has seen him. Maybe. Alright. Close the door. Oh, this is kind of a messy office. The door is jammed. Yeah, it's dead. Apparently it got caught a little bit. So the guy the boy didn't take his jaw in and he got shot with a needle in his neck.
We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
Yeah, quite a bit behind. Look at this mess. Oh, goodness. Oh, that's how we jump. Oh. Happy is the country that has no history. So we're redacting all pieces of history and maybe then they're happy. Alright, let's open up this door. Hello!
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out.
Alright, you smash
it.
Hit it. Yeah, right.
Give it a whack!
Hit it.
Go on, give it
a... Oh, right. And now it looks like a rat.
You are off your joy. Take one of mine.
Yeah, I guess you just took one of mine.
Oh my lord. He's a downer.
He's a downer. Alright. Now what?
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Probably. Run! No!
You smell gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget it, there's no time!
Alright. Hopefully I'm still alive. I don't think there's any defending going on down there. You got the pipe, but it is what it is. Loading. Sometimes we remember things, but no decent person talks about them. Still on their joy. They're on their happy place. Happy place. I'm not quite sure what it's doing. It's taking its sweet time. Black will kill you sooner or later unless you treat it. Well, hopefully we won't get it. The plague. A well-timed block will stagger your opponents. Left trigger. It's good to know. Oh, I am still alive. All right. Find a way up and out. Where the hell am I? Somewhere under the Garden District, I think. I suppose I won't know until I get topside. I need to find some way up and out. Well, that was kind of cool. Okay, that's like this. Torn suit. Increased suspicion from everyone but Westeros. Got some jerky. Jerky. Survival. Okay. Yeah, thanks. Just started off. Not much to do. No notes. All right. It's the maintenance door. It is sealed. All right. So this looks like it's a new area that I haven't seen before. You go down, or we can keep on going. Yeah, it's probably sealed on this end too. Let's just check it out. Yep.
They seem to have locked me in. I suppose they're worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them.
Oh, this one opened up. Oh, rats. And it's close to the door. Oh, I can lock it too. Locked. At least now nobody can come in. Yeah, this is a whole new area. I haven't seen this before. Oh, it's empty. Come on. Oh, healing balm. Nice. Heal my wounds. How do I know my stats? So 50% health. Slightly injured. I guess that's when you can use your ball. Feeling a smidge better. Alright, let's use it. Alright, there we go. Much healthier. No longer considered wounded. Here's the map. We can zoom in. What's this star? Alright. Alright, let's see. Go here to the right. It's kind of funny, this is all like a new area. That's pretty dark. Pretty dark, you see. I can sit and read. I don't know what I'm gonna read though. Okay. Oh, pick up a tie string, sure. Tie string. Oh, tie string. Alright. Crafting station. That's new. I don't think we've ever had a crafting station before. Can turn off the radio. Oh, metal blades. Yeah, pick up some more metal blades. Search refrigerator. Nothing. Let's see. Can build a lockpick. Let's craft one. Let's use keep it with one for now. I don't know if there's anything else here. Can sit and read. Everybody's a winner. Alright. Hey, I'm curious. Do they have like... There's no save option, so... Switch. Oh, antiseptic. Take all. Yeah. All right. Bandages. Yay. Oh, recipe. Kit unlocked. Wow, somebody scratched a bunch of jazz. Search a toilet. Apparently there's nothing. Cloth. Found this lock. Piece of cloth. Can drink from a tap. Nice. That's how we get our water. Ah, here's the door for lock picking. That's how we can get out. Let's go to the crafting station. Let's see. Craft a duty bandage. Let's see. Yeah. Oops. I forgot how to look at my inventory though. Oh, that's a push, okay. Hang on. Ah, okay, with the right trigger. Let's see. Metalwitz. Lockpick. Oh, got a glass bottle. Equipped it, maybe we can fill it with water. Oh, hang on. No? I guess that's not how it works. What's that red thing? Crap. What is it? People are suspicious. Why? I got a torn suit. What are we gonna do about it? I don't know. Find a new suit. I don't know why I have to bother though. Yeah. How do I get to the... Oh, right there. Deceptic. Pills for mints, lockpick, metal bits, jerky. Alright, yeah, I think it's time to pick that lock. Right here.
I'll need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick.
Okay. Picking a lock. Alright, let's open up the door. Here we go. Just close it. Oh, I can lock it. Here's somebody that doesn't look too good. What happened? An electrolock shocker. No idea what it is for. He's deceased. Gonna search him. Rubber duck power cell. Let's take all. Can I take his clothes? No. A bunch of flies. I can carry him, but carry him for what? Yeah, this is all new. That's pretty cool, though. Oh, a canteen. Nice. Oh, personal save. Oh, is that the stashes where we can stash stuff? Nice. Oh, diary. Let's see. And there's shadows all around. Always around the corner. Took to joy. His joy is not working. Yeah, I think he went a little crazy. He can't sleep. I don't know if it's a good thing to sleep or not. First look around a little bit. Tea leaves. Never know when it come in handy. Hack it.
We've come to the end of it.
Oh, he's deceased. Oh, let's carry him. How about I just drop him off right here? I don't know what this does, but it looks like the lights came on. Okay. Ooh. Let's exit the safe house. I don't want to exit. I guess that's where he slept. Right there. Hello? So I turned the light on. Let me go back to my area again. I got a canteen. All the way. Let's fill my canteen with water. All right. It almost sounded like I was taking a piss, but it's probably just me. Let's see. So now, oops, now in here. It should be full. It doesn't really tell me a whole lot. Alright. So the canteen is full. We drank from it. So should be good. Close it. Lock it. I don't know who else has a key. Alright, they're still like laying here to get it. The flies. It looks like, you know. Yeah, this little area down here. Let's see what it is. secret area. So this is an area. Okay, can't go anywhere up here. Picked up rotting meat. I mean, is it edible? Or do we get chic? Makes me feel a little queasy. Look at this. It's kind of dark, can't see. Let's climb down. I don't think the meat was very good. Doing in here. It's like a jar of some kind. It's a pill bottle. Not sure what the what this is about. Probably missing something. What's that symbol? It doesn't look very good. Probably die soon. Or is it the effect of me eating bad stuff?
It's getting late, isn't it? It's time for all good citizens to be getting ready to go to bed.
Maybe when he feels a little better, he can. Yeah, when he's down here, he's like all like psychedelic crazy stuff. I'm out of here. Okay, no longer have food poisoning. Nice. This is, I think this is where they make joy. Maybe it is. Alright. Close the door. I think I got everything I needed. It's time to exit the safe house. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Now what? Escape was added. Okay, we did that. Escape. I've got to go to St. George Home. Well. Well then. Oh, is that a map? Map. Oops. Map. No, it's... Oh, map's down here. This way. Okay, there's water straight ahead. Ah, right here, water. I can drink. Okay, and this is always good to remember that there's water. Otherwise we die of thirst. Not sure where we're going. Andy. Jimmy Bar. I don't have a Jimmy Bar. Listening, nothing. I don't have a Jimmy Bar because I didn't find enough metal bits. No girls allowed. Oh, guess what? I'm not a girl, so.
How are you holding up? Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead,
Jim right.
Bedler, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped. And you have to rescue him, all right?
All right.
Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
Oh, receive the Jimmy Bar. Such a nice. Apparently, I feel tired. What am I going to do about it? I need to sleep. I don't know how. And go back in here. Out of sight. Alright, found some coins. Alright. Where does he sleep? Back in his own house? Recordings. It's very dark though. I have trouble seeing. Maybe I have to adjust the brightness just a little bit. Don't know what we're gonna do with those scraps. Sit and read? Oh, wanna read? I need to take a nap. Some fireflies. Alright, pick up some rose petals. Okay, this is where my house is. I do just start. Where should I go? Do. Sit and read. I don't want to sit and read. Anti. What the heck is going on down there?
I think the fog has actually gotten worse.
at night. They're like fumigating the whole place. It's a lovely day for it. We're ransacking the last of the old Victorian Victory Gardens. Stop the stoning. Chest is locked. Unlock the chest then. Kill another person? Did he fall down? Trespassers will be stoned. I thought it was another. Found this before I pills before I went into combat. But I thought there were like two guys down there. I mean three people. Got this one down here. The one lady at the other one. Chest is locked. Pick up another rock and say why not. Branch. Jimmy Barr. Oh, I'm wounded. Better take some what are pills for? If you're vomiting from food poisoning, okay. Didn't I craft some metal bits? Can we use the craft a healing balm, okay? Rock. Pony stick. Not sure if that's any good. Oh, healing ball. Oops, let's see. Healing bone. All right, feeling a little better already. And I can craft another. I didn't see have a lockpick anymore. You think it's one lockpick per? Let's go to the chest. Oh, now I can. All right. Took a whole bunch of stuff. Oops, yeah, this is where I want to go. Pointy stick, a branch. Yeah. There's a person down there. Well, people are all about walking around now. It's an alarm. You didn't go in, I need. Hello. Stab you. All right. Stole a book. Rotten branches and stuff. I don't know what we need charcoal for, but hey. Upstairs. All right, I should drink some, eat some. What's down here? Use. Some pills for that. I forgot where the pills are. Water. And let's drink some water too. Okay, water's full. I might get some of those pills. Here they are. Ah, no longer have food poisoning. Hopefully that also means that I'm now not hungry anymore either. And also torn suit. Sorry, friend. But that's okay. Hey, did I have a sewn kit or whatever? Don't get stitching time saves 9. Why can't I get I use that on my soup? Clever Trap is now available in my journal. Clever Trap. Clever Trap tool. Yeah, cool. Let's craft this junk. An enhanced rock. I already have one. I'm going to do a duct tape, but not sure what we're doing with those syringes. Blue currants. I can hide or sleep. About a sleep. Okay.
A chance to dream.
Chance to dream. I heal up a little bit. Much better. Let's see. Roadhouse. Oh, that's. What's this star down here? Treehouse. Rescue Peachy. Yes. Oops, let's see what I have in my inventory. It's getting full with junk. Pretty hungry. Light bulb. Duct tape. Basic lockpick. Syringes. Yeah. More duct tape. Okay. Well, if I ever need duct tape, I know where to get it. So So is this the way? Oops. What's this one? Oh, escape. Let me go in here. Can I set a waypoint? Oh, yes, I can. Whoops. Right there. Handy. Fireflies getting dark. That's my hatch. This is where the guess they were having a party. Oh, nice. Take all. Some bandages and stuff. What the heck?
My God, it's Eric Liddell. I never could beat him. He never ran this fast. What's his secret?
Oh, that's how you run. Okay. Much needed water. All right, let's jump up. Dolly was at it. Canvas. All right, got into the house. To go upstairs in a minute. Bunch of dolls. So she's stolen the dolls somewhere, and the dolls somewhere. Hopefully, dolls upstairs. and hungry. Oh, a mushroom. Why do they only have like rotten food?
Survive a fight with an angry squirrel. I better get patched.
Have you been sleeping all right?
Everyone looks the same. Like we're all just pawns on the chessboard.
Hello?
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything, I bet.
Inventory. I wouldn't, sir. Here we go. Why is it not doing anything? What the heck? And understand what's going on now. He's dying. Heard.
Happiness is a choice.
At least he died happy. Oh, he's gone. And that was the end of it. My stick broke and then I couldn't put a new one in inventory quickly because controls are a little bit wonky, but well, hope you enjoyed the stream. I certainly had fun. Too bad it was short-lived. This is the end. Well, this is HTK for the original Next Level Gaming. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day.